just practice safe hygiene. Don't panic. Pray and have faith in God. It's only God who will bring us through this. Believe it or not. I'm not troubled.